It seems ironic that while much of Covent Garden has been redeveloped, one of its best-known churches is literally falling down. The Actors' Church was built in 1633 by the architect Inigo Jones, who promised King Charles I the handsomest barn in England. More than 350 years later, that barn will cost £300,000 to repair. Even that figure now looks conservative. It was thought £68,000 would be enough to repair just the roof, but it's now realised that this won't be nearly enough.
Once we'd got into the roof and begun to uncover the extent of the wet and dry rot, one could hardly turn away and say, we can't do anything. So one had to proceed on the basis that all the work we could find had to be repaired and dealt with.
Apart from the £100,000 now needed for the roof, the church also requires funds to pay for extensive repairs to the rest of the church. But so far, the church's fundraising efforts have not been too successful. Inside, these memorial plaques show the church's strong links with London's acting community. It was outside this church that Stanley Holloway sang Get Me to the Church on Time in the musical My Fair Lady. It's appropriate then that Theatreland is beginning to respond to the church's present plight. There's been one benefit night already and another is planned. But the Actors' Church is badly in need of more such initiatives. This is Paul Green in Covent Garden.